You're always asking all the questions. No, tell me. Yes.
Pooja, you have been fond of Manish, like his designs and everything. His new venture, any words from you?
Of course, Manish is like a genius according to me, because he makes such beautiful outfits. In fact, even the one that I'm wearing, it's so simple and classy. In fact, I just walked for him in Kolkata a couple of days back, 2-3 din pehle, and it was like a dream in a way, because you know, you grow up watching a lot of the big actors walk, so it was great to walk for him, and I'm great to be here for him as a friend. Looking forward to have a good fun event.
आपकी फिल्म के बारे में बहुत सारी अटकलें चल रही हैं, चर्चाएं चल रही हैं, आप बता दीजिए कौन सी फिल्म है वो जिसमें आप कंफर्म हो गई हैं?
जब कंफर्म होगा और अनाउंस कर सकते तो प्रोडक्शन हाउस करेगा अनाउंसमेंट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू जिंक्स इट बिफोर इट्स एक्चुअली अनाउंस. सो एज सून एज देयर इज एन अनाउंसमेंट टू मेक, आई विल डेफिनेटली टेल यू.
बिग एक्टर्स और सब कुछ है, मतलब काफी आपके लिए प्रॉमिसिंग रहेगा.
वेल ऑफ कोर्स यू नो, सेकंड फिल्म है मेरा, एंड आई ऑलवेज होप कि आई डू इट विद अ गुड कास्ट एंड इट्स अ गुड स्क्रिप्ट एंड अ गुड डायरेक्टर. तो होपफुली अगर it works out and I'm able to do something good, let's hope so. Diwali mein I believe, like, you know, we should not burst crackers, so that's just how it is. Mujhe lagta hai ki Diwali ka jo festival hai, it's a festival of lights or noise pollution ka festival nahi hai, so we should keep that in mind. I spend it with my family. Diwali is all about spending time with family, and I'm also shooting for a South film, so I'll be heading out to Hyderabad. And yeah,
Mr. Bachchan ka birthday is 75th on 11th of October. Wishes dena chahenge aap?
Of course, Bachchan sir, wish you a really happy birthday. You're a Libran, I'm a Libran too, so hopefully even if I can be like 2% of you, I'll find myself lucky and I'll be really grateful.
Thank you.
Wish you guys a happy Diwali.
The shot is not coming fully, that's why the photographer is looking.
Done.